good, YouTube? Man, it's the hardest working YouTuber, Big Grizz, and we back with another reaction video. I told y'all I'm giving y'all two reactions outside of Baby's new mixtape, Body Air Bounty 2. This is the first one, 150-55, featuring G Herbo. This should go fucking stupid, because G Herbo, crazy. Sada Baby, stupid on the track. So, yeah, I don't know, bro. I've been listening to a lot of Sada Baby, like, these past, since quarantine, for real. Like, since quarantine started, I've been listening to him like crazy. And now, I can say I'm a full-fledged Sada Baby fan, you know what I'm saying? So, I rock with him heavy. But we about to get into this reaction. Before we do, make sure you follow me on Instagram and Twitter at Glizzy_Grizz. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell. On the road to 500 subscribers by the end of this month. So we got like 5 days left. I think I'm at 470. So yeah, man, I just need 30 more subscribers. So if y'all can help me get there, I appreciate it. Without further ado, man, let's get into the Sada Baby 150-55 featuring G Herbo. Let's get it. Let go. This sound crazy. Already. Get it. Oh, they go back and forth. Let's go. Come on, cuz, y'all heard him. Oh my god, just rewind the past 30 seconds. I ain't gonna do it, but y'all do it, man. He was talking that shit. When no missions did, I'm ignorant. Stay listening. Taught myself cause I got discipline. Diamonds glistening. That ain't shit. I paid a brief for this. Made an M to C and ain't do shit. Now that's arithmetic. Made an M and I can't even travel. Ain't that about a bitch? Niggas taking shit up in the streets, but ain't that about a bitch? Go to NY, I'm a total scalpel. I ain't got a blitz. Same Glock be yours, automatic. Why she got a switch? Burns on my back, so I keep a burner in the trap. I send that nigga to his grave if it's about a day. Dog body, tell the body, body. I ain't got a plan. Let's go! Fuck it. Blow trends. My bro shoot his bitch from half like he go to Kansas. And now I shoot that bitch from close like I go to Duke. For Chris and Calvin throwing seeds like I roll Snoop. And Campanella throwing peas, no school. Bitch squad crashed up a nigga fat got my boot. I smoke 11 blunts up in Illinois. When I leave her with your smut, I won't get annoyed. When I break out with that butt, I won't feel a void. I smack another 100 racks, I was in for it. Open up 10 traps, you can get employed. Get another 20 straps, you can get dead. Sip the dress by itself, walk with the red. Dude. I pulled up the shot rack with my own guns. I told her he ain't gonna let me hold none. I just bought me a perk, this the second one. I whip a brick like a baby, good negligence. I just put a 2 on top side, black excellence. I cook dope all day, I'm the dope with it. Niggas in the way, I see money, I'ma go get it. 40 on me, 9 if I freeze, I ain't no limit. Shorty never squeeze up a school, I got no feelings. Only speak the G's, don't be pleased by the whole feelings. Family shit mixed with the streets, ain't no reason to do bad business. Double with that bag, how my man's killed. Go flip him, how I get a nigga bitch
drops. Yeah, I don't get him dropped. I ain't big squad. 150 with 55, can't let shit slap. I'm from the east side. You ain't seen no nigga that's loud.
All right, y'all, that's it for Sada Baby 150-55 featuring G Herbo. See, what I like about Sada Baby is he uses beats you, like, rappers, these usual rappers would never use. Like, I did not think they was about to rap on a beat like this. I thought they was about to go stupid on a raw-ass, hard-ass, dirty, nasty beat. But they didn't. This was a more smoother beat, you know what I'm saying? I still fuck with it, though. I like when Sada Baby do shit like this, because it shows his versatility, you know what I'm saying? And he's different, for real, for real. But that's it for this reaction, man. Let me know what y'all think in the comments. I'm doing one more reaction off his Bart of Your Bounty, too. So let me know. Then we got Cowboy. I might still do Cowboy. I don't know. I uploaded, like, hella videos yesterday. And, you know what I'm saying, I just don't feel like doing it again today. I ain't gonna lie to you, I'm kind of burnt out because I did just upload 10 videos the day before yesterday. So, yeah, man, might be one last reaction outside of baby. I don't know. Just stay tuned, man. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell on the road to 500 subscribers by the end of this month. Appreciate everybody who was tuning in, man. And we out of here. Big Grizz.